This is a quick section here. We're just trying to say, how would you sketch a parabola that satisfies each of these descriptions? So if you have a quadratic function whose discriminant is 0, whose discriminant is 0, and you were just going to make a quick sketch, you could make any parabola that touches the x-axis exactly one time. So discriminant of 0 means that we have exactly one real solution. So something like that would be an example of an answer. Or we could make a different graph that looked like this. We could make it really, really wide if we wanted to. The important part is that in each of these graphs, we touch the x-axis exactly one time. So kind of carry that same idea with you as you do it for a positive discriminant and one over here that is negative. Don't worry too much about exactly what the value is. We're just sketching rough graphs right here with no numbers on it.